They definitely are very complementary to each other now. They are quite opposites. I think she thinks a lot with her heart and not necessarily her mind. She thinks a lot with her mouth first.